Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. It's me, Mika. If you are new, welcome to my channel. So, today I have two client pieces. One 16 by 20, one 24 by 36, and then I have a, I guess you could call free hand. That's what I usually call them. Something when I'm just going for it, just colors I want to use. I have a free hand piece. Of course, I'm not going to show you guys the process of all three in one video because that would be a lot. But I am going to go ahead and do all of these and you'll see them over time. First, thank you for everyone who has been subscribing. Thank you for everyone who has been commenting, liking, all that good stuff. I really do appreciate it. It really helps a small artist like myself, a full-time artist. This is my full-time job. I've had some people ask me to make videos about that, but I didn't know if you guys would be actually interested in that. Let me know if you want to know more about it. Right now, we're going to be doing my ocean pour. This is a very large ocean pour. It's a 24 by 36. It's a client piece. Go ahead and jump in and in the water. The water's fine. That was bad. That was bad. Let's enjoy the intro first. Jumping right in, I already have my shades of blue mixed from previous pours. I'm just gonna pour some in the cups because I don't like how it looks when I squeeze it out of the bottle when I'm doing an ocean pour. This one's gonna be a fairly simple pour. I just want you guys to pay attention to how I'm curving the paint on the ends because I knew that I wanted my waves to be crashing and unpredictable on the ends of the painting and not necessarily calm in the middle, but just a slightly more calm and not as much crashing. So I'm going to almost do like a smile shape or like a really long U. And as always, the shades, colors, brands, and everything of the paint is going to be in the description box below. So I'm going in with my first color, and notice, like I said, I'm going to curve it a little more at the ends because I knew that I wanted the waves to be going upwards and crashing on the ends. So I'm doing, again, like a really long U shape.
just taking a torch and I am creating some bubbles that would naturally be in crashing waves. So it's basically just like burning the paint, not necessarily burning it, but just like popping the paint and creating little holes that looks like bubbles. I'll take you down to see it in just a minute. So this is how it looks up close. As you guys see, I got a lot of natural cells. This occurs when you use different brands together. Since they use different ingredients, it'll create natural cells. This is beautiful and my client loves it. I hope you guys loved it. I loved creating it and I will see you guys next time. Mwah.